Now come to electric switch. So it is a very important, part of the electric circuit. The previously the electric circuit which we have made, that is taken by bulb, cell and connecting wire. Now I have used over here the symbol of switch. You can see switch off means it is off, and the symbol of switch off, and this is a symbol of switch on. So what is the role of switch? If the bulb you want to lit off or switch off, what you will do? You can take out any wire, you can break any wire, you can take the cell, or you can break the filament. But that is not possible in a home. No? The home appliances which are using, the home electric gadget which are using, that need to be switch off and switch on according to our requirement. So here, switch is very much important to break and close the circuit so that we can use any of the electric appliances or gadget in our own convenience. So here the switch is in the off position because it is open. So as it is open, the circuit is also open, and as I told you, in open circuit current is not flowing, so bulb will not glow. But if I will do the switch on over here, so this bulb starts glowing because it's by switching on, this path is become closed and hence the current is flowing from one end to another. I already told the current is flowing from positive to the negative end, means the direction of current is from here to this direction. Coming from bulbs through the cell to the positive end to the negative end of the bulb. Now, definition of the electric switch. It is a device for opening and closing. It is a device for opening and closing of an electric circuit. It means what? Whenever you want, you can open the circuit, so it becomes switch off. And everything, electric gadget on the bulb is not going to glow. And when you switch on or close a circuit, in that time the bulb will start glowing. It's not only case of electric bulb, it is in the case of all the electric equipments which you are using. So electric switch is very, very important. So it is a device for opening and closing an electric circuit. Hope you understand.